When we're considering buying a microscope, the things you really need to have to be able to look at bacteria, fungi, protozoa, and nematodes pretty easily, not very expensive microscope. The critical things to have are the binocular eyepieces, 10x wide field eyepieces. The next thing you need to have is at least a 4x lens, a scanning lens, so you can see things at pretty low magnification. You need a 10 or 20x objective, and then a 40x objective. All of the quantitative work that we do will be done at this 40x objective. Of course, 40x objective, 10x eyepieces, total magnification of 400 total magnification. The next thing that you have to have is an ABBE condenser. It's a German word, and the acronym is ABBE, ABBE condenser, numerical aperture of 1.25, a minimum numerical aperture 1.25 ABBE condenser. It should therefore have an iris diaphragm on it that you can use to shadow the organisms that you're looking at, so you can bring them into better resolution. Your eyes will be able to see your organisms better if you get that shadowing effect going on. You want a bright lamp, so typically a halogen lamp or a xenon lamp in a housing in the base of the microscope. Mirrors or little lamps that sit down here at the bottom, entirely inappropriate. You will not be able to see the organisms that we need to see. When we're looking at the kind of stage, you of course have to have a stage that you can focus up and down with the coarse and fine focus, but then you also want to have a stage that the microscope slide sits in a holder that moves easily front and back, side to side, so you can very finely, very easily move this very short distances, especially when you're trying to find a ciliate that went zooming across your field of view, and you want to be able to follow it and see where it went and what's it doing. You really need to have the ability to finely control the movement of the slide. If you are trying to move this slide with your fingers, it's just hopeless. You will be very aggravated. You won't be able to do a very good job of finding your organisms.